Hello everyone, today I'm working on some delicious breakfast pastries. I'm going to combine my French heritage and my love for American classics to create my version of a cinnamon roll and a sticky bun with the look of a trapezienne. I begin by creating a laminated flavored dough by folding butter and dough on top of each other until I get the right amount of layers. I then roll it into a puck. Once proofed, it's ready to be baked. I love sprinkling caramel powder on top of my pastry when they come out of the oven to add a beautiful texture and flavor. Starting with the sticky bun, I'm adding a diplomat caramel cream, then a generous layer of piquant praliné. Once it's closed up, I spiral a soft vanilla caramel and add crunchy caramelized pecan bite. For the cinnamon roll, I'm piping a cream cheese vanilla filling, add a layer of cinnamon almond cream and close it up. I upscale both of them by blowing some genuine gold flakes. I love the cross section of both of them. It's going to be very hard for me to decide. Let me know in the comment section below which one you would like to try.